required to this particular organ will be supplied in the form of blood, is it not? That we call it as artery. What is that artery which is supplying blood? It is called as testicular artery. Testicular artery. What is the main function of this testicular artery? The only one function is it is supplying the nourishment, blood. Okay. Then if it is supplying nourishment, then excretion will be automatically there, no, is it not? So what is that vein which is taking out the excretory materials from the testis? It is called as testicular vein. It is called as the testicular vein. Both are important. This is supplying the food and this is taking out the excretory material. Okay. Now what is this? The septa of the testis. When you see inside this one particular testis, again if you see the rough diagram here like this, it is divided into two halves, but it is not equal. Unequal division of the testis has been done. Okay, when you see the division, it is like this. The division which is dividing the testis into two, and this is called as septa menia. This is called as septa menia, and here you can see the testis will be inside. Can you, I'm just explaining the diagram there very clearly here. Are you following? So it is again divided into divisions like this. Okay, these divisions again through different meiotic cell divisions, here you can see they are again divided into layers like this. Are you following? These are again divided into layers, and these layers, see the magic here, again they are inside, they are being connected with 2 to 3 tubes. Okay, singular we'll say tubes, and it is plural tube like. So the tubes will be connected like this. Okay, for everyone same you can see there, and these are having the connections with the, these are having the connections with the outermost region of the testis. See, like this. Are you following? So all these are having the connections with one tubule which is going out like this, and this we call it as the vasa efferentia. Understood? So all these will be connected outside like this, which is we call it as vasa efferentia, and this one, the small one, we call it as reti testis. Are you following? The small one are called as the reti testis, and this is the actual the correct section of the testis wherein we will be knowing the divisions and how the particular both the semen and also the urine will be passed from the male reproductive system. Okay ma, so this is about the anatomy. And whatever lobules here, again this can be again divided into further lobules, and these lobules we call it as the testicular, we call it as the testicular lobules. Already it is there, you can see. See, this is the testicular lobules, wherein they will be, during the formation of gametogenesis, the sperms will be formed.